Dabo Sweeney is running a 4-5 in khakis, and while he probably should be running out of the tunnel with his team, I just don't understand how Clemson can allow this when it's bound to end in an ACL tear and have their coach out for the season.